Referring to a recent warning by the U.S. State Department to Americans traveling to the Bahamas to be cautious because of the high incidence of crime, Mina said if the issue is not dealt with, there will be serious implications for the Bahamian economy.
Too late, fam, because listen, yeah, let me tell you something. But times ain't the problem for me to be out here, you know. But if you really want me to tell you, but times, when I was growing up, I always listened to my parents. Mama said, if you touch that fire, you can get.
Yard.
Yeah man, you don't know two people Boasie yard, you know, you don't know a link up with these. One tree, one hour, one hour, one hour, one hour.
Lock up the trap.
Well cousin, I'm glad that you're doing your part of, like Charles Carter says, telling the Bahamian story. So much props to you for doing that. A lot of us need to write more.
Yeah.